Sujatha, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist. I would like to share a few tips on nutrition and pregnancy, especially during this pandemic period of COVID-19. As we all know, pregnancy itself is a beautiful phase in a woman's life where she undergoes so many changes during this period of 9 months to deliver a healthy baby. She undergoes so many changes both externally, internally, both in anatomy, physiological changes, and more so of emotional changes. So we should help the pregnant mother in all the possible ways for her to go through this 9 months in a very peaceful manner. During this 9 months, not only the mother prepares herself for the delivery, she also gains so much of patience, understanding, and the courage to deliver a nice and healthy baby. So when we talk about nutrition, what is it all about? The food of a mother should contain all the required amounts of carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, minerals, everything. So when you cook food as such, you should always see to that you wash all the food items, whether you consume it rawly or in a cooked manner. And you should also clean all the surfaces of your kitchen, whatever you use, like knife and also your hands. And the food should be always cooked properly, and because the undercooked food leads to so many complications like food poisoning, etc. in the pregnancy, because pregnancy itself is an immunocompromised state. And the food items, mainly whatever she consumes, should be green leafy vegetables, whole grains, nuts, seeds, fruits. And if you consume whole grains, and if the pregnant mom consumes non-veg food items, then she can take eggs, lean meat, and also seafood. During this pandemic period of COVID-19, there are certain food items which is suggested to increase the immunity status in general. For example, foods which are rich in zinc, and also vitamin C rich foods. Vitamin C, mostly you get it in the citrus fruits like guava, then lemon, oranges, and zinc foods mostly in the nuts, seeds, whole grains, and green leafy vegetables. So by taking everything, the mother not only gains the appropriate weight, but also it helps us to combat this situation of pandemic COVID-19. Other than that, as obstetrician, we do give folic acid supplements during the first 3 months of pregnancy, and during the after that we give with iron and calcium. Calcium around 1000 grams is suggested. Also, for pregnant mothers whose BMI is very low, or where we during the period of antenatal checkup, if we diagnose that the mother has a small baby, that is what we call it as growth restricted baby, we do give protein supplements, and one of the products is Pro360 Mom, which helps to develop the cognitive development in the baby and also the bone strength in mother. So I wish you all a healthy pregnancy and a safe delivery. Thank you.